Chris, come downstairs. It's time for you to do your homework. Did you clean your room?
I have homework.
Yeah, you have homework to do. You haven't cleaned your room yet. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to clean this myself, but next time you're cleaning it on your own. So messy. So many toys. He's got his Dragon toy out. He's got his skeleton toy out. He's got his creeper toy out. He's got his wither skeleton toy. He's got his zombie toy out. Basically, all of his toys are out. Oh, looks like he has his fish tank and his fish in here. What is this? Secrets. What is this all about? Today we moved away from the farm, and I kind of feel like the village. The villagers are nice, but have awful trades. I might like it here in the village. Awful trades? Some of them actually kind of have nice trades. What is this? A bully gave me a wedgie and my mom will go crazy if I told her, so this will be my secret. What? Alright, I'm gonna have to go downstairs and talk to him about this. Or should I? Yeah. Wait, did I put the toys away? Oh, I forgot the pumpkin. Chris?
No, what?
Are you finished? Where are you?
I'm up in the backyard.
Oh. Okay, Chris, can I talk to you? Why are you in your pajamas?
I don't know.
I wanted to talk to you about something I found in your room.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This book right here called Secrets, I found this in your room.
I don't know what this is.
A bully gave you a wedgie at school today.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because I knew you'd go ballistic.
I am a little bit ballistic because you didn't tell me. Why didn't you tell me? Listen, I'm your mother. I need to know about these kind of things so I can protect you.
I thought you were going to tell, like, his mom or something.
Of course I am. That's so awful. Why did a child even do that? I mean, listen, I know
but
how...
I didn't want him to get in trouble.
Well, why? I mean, that's just, like, horrible.
I feel bad when I get people in trouble.
Well, you shouldn't. He embarrassed you in school. Listen, I have to tell his mother about this. This cannot stay a secret. Oops. Wait, what? This is weird.
Good.
What in the world? That was weird. Listen, I have to tell you.
That's what happened to me at the house when I got up this morning. We talked all night.
Ouch. Yeah, that's weird. Anyway, so I'm gonna have to call his mom. Where's my phone?
His name is Derek.
Derek? Okay. Listen, next time this happens, don't keep it a secret from me. Alright, where's my phone? Alright, so where's my phone?
Please don't call him because, like, he'll give me the bigger wedgie at school.
No. Listen, a his mother no, then this won't happen again. Where is my phone? Is it in your chest? No. Oh, here it is. It's in my pocket. Good thing I know his number. His mother's number. Oh, beep, 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 beep. Brrr, brrr. Hello, this is the Carson's family residence. How may I help you? Oh, is this, Mrs. Carson? Yes, this is, who is this? My name is Maddie, and I am Chris's mother, and I needed to talk to you about something that my, son encountered in school with your son today. Oh, what would that be? Well, I heard that, your son was bullying Chris today, so I just needed to inform you of that. He did? Oh, I told him to stop doing that! Chris, get over here right now! Yeah, Ma? This lady on the phone needs to talk to you now, and you are grounded, mister. Hello? Who is this? My name is Maddie, and I was calling to talk to your mother about what you did to my son today. How dare you? Boy. Now you apologize to her right now, Missy! Listen, I'm sorry. You better be. I do not want to hear of something like this happening again. You hear me? Yes, ma'am. I'm really sorry about this. It won't happen again. It better not, or I am going to come to that house myself, and I... Anyway, I will be at the school tomorrow, and I will be talking to your principal. Goodbye, mister.